What's up, YouTube? Welcome back to the reaction box where you pick the video and I put it inside that motherfucker and react to it. Now listen, Busta Rhymes is motherfucking back. Man, when I say this motherfucker about him, hey man, I ain't even gonna go into the details because I know y'all been listening to that shit and I ain't gonna lie because I keep it 100. I've been listening to that motherfucker in the car. You know what I'm saying? We was blanking on that shit yesterday in the car, man. You know what I'm saying? But straight going off. But this shit right here, I said, fuck no, stop that shit. Stop it. Busta Rhymes featuring Eminem. Calm down. Hey, man, listen to me. I cannot wait to fucking hear this shit because it's just how bad the part. I ain't listened to the whole album. But when we got to this track, I stopped that shit. Like, no, I can't do it. I got to react to this shit to give a true reaction to my subscribers. And that's real talk. But yeah, man, I'm about to hop into it now. Busta Rhymes featuring Eminem. Calm down. I ain't gonna hold y'all. Let's get it. Let's go. And let's pray this shit don't get copyrighted. Motherfucker, man, I swear to God, man, Busta Rhymes, man, that dude, his fucking rap skills is so different and unique, man, and phenomenal. It's like, yeah, he definitely what I like to call one of them ones, man. Busta Rhymes is definitely one of them ones, man. I cannot wait to hear what Eminem got to fucking say. Just the way Busta Rhymes going in, oh my God. That motherfucking beat, man. Good God. Boy, this nigga. I'm telling you, man. God. Fucking man. He say, I bam, man. Wait a minute, listen. I bam them like resell and cripple them. Hold up, man. Hold Man, hold the fuck up. Wait a minute, he said it's going down like your mama was a basement fuck. Hold up, wait a minute. Oh, see, well, these niggas already know the way that I fuck shit up, minus the details. The case is such a bitch, remind me in a placement, but kind of an ancient slap is coming down like she was a basement fox. Swallow this shit like I'm sticking snakes in the gut, so gracefully and graciously, I painfully wake niggas up. Ragdolling these niggas and attacking like apes in a cut, I'm waiting for the take. Ragdolling these niggas and attacking like apes. Man. I'm painfully break niggas up, ragdolling these niggas and attacking like apes in a cut. I'm waiting for the taking while I break niggas' neck like a bracelet. It's kinda like me having a case in the truck and drinking till I'm blasted and rashing and raging and blood. Keeping them open and blacking until I'm leaving them stuck. And then I'm happier than a child and a palm chasing a buck when I'm chasing a buck. Hold the
fuck up, man. I'm listening to these bars, man. Listen. He said I got them happier than a child in a park. Chasing a duck. the fuck? Man, this nigga. How do you even come up with some shit like that? Like your thought process, how the fuck do you do that? Man, I'm almost scared to listen to what Eminem got to say. I'm scared, man. I'm for real, man. Please, M. Please. And y'all already know why I'm saying please, man. Because this motherfucker right here ain't playing. He ain't playing. While I'm chasing a buck, these funny niggas be chasing they luck. Man, I know I'm pausing, man, but I swear to God, Busta Rhymes is going off on this shit bad, man. He's going all fucking bad, bad. Like, that's it. For real. I'm gonna tell you what I love about this track right here so far, though. And yeah, I'm pausing, man, because I gotta break it down. He won't stop. Like, he ain't stopping. Like, he ain't spitting 16. Like, he ain't stopping. He keep going. Like, he won't stop. Like, every single bar is fire. He ain't stopping. Like, he just keep going and going with it. Like, it's a fucking 6-minute song. Like, he ain't stopping, though. Like, it's crazy, man. Alright, I'ma calm down. Hey, man. Hey, listen, man. I swear I'm gonna stop off. But listen. And he already know that motherfucker's going crazy about what he just said. It's like subliminal talking to you. Like, he talking to me right now. Like, Busta Rhymes literally talking to me. Like, calm down, nigga. Calm down. I get that shit, man. That's funny to me, though. Like, that shit funny. Nope. I won't do it. I won't do it. This motherfucker, man, hold up, man. Hold up, man. God damn, man, these motherfuckers. Oh my God. Oh my God, YouTube. This shit is crazy, man. Oh, this is crazy. Wow. Oh my God. Did the world just pee on my neck? And should I take it as a sign? Maybe to take them back in the time? Just forgot like a sore thumb. So I gave him a finger. To take the attention away from my stinking face. It was free. Changed the whole complexion of the game. Just in case you was thinking an inkling of replacing the kingpin of crazy and wasting your ink. So if this is any indication of what you may be facing, you better make a distinction. Cause your fake imitations are leaving a bad taste. Fuck making a bad impression. That's the worst impersonation I've ever seen. And who raps nasally, eyes hazily, rhymes crazily. The sounds like you name some flow nasally. Other than your husband's fucking brains and religion, how'd you think that play was this weekend? You ain't the real Slim Shady. Sit your ass down, faggot. See you. Man, hold up. He said, you ain't the real Shimps Lady. Shimps Shady. Slim Shady, faggot. Sit your ass down. Hold up, man. Listen, listen, man. And we all know, man, them damn stands, man. Religion, how'd you think that play was this weekend? You ain't the real Slim Shady. Sit your ass down, faggot. See you on a rabbit. A runner class clown. Rich Democrat, bitch, so just the candidate. Come fuck up the whole party. Me and Rimo starting a campaign. They have every campus on a fucking rampage. Act my goddamn age. I am eight. So let's get smashed and wake up the next day with the room trash. Covered in band-aids, glass ashtray smashed. Champagne splashed on the lampshades. But this ain't up for debate. This is undebatable.
changing the president. Oh, don't make me go take it back to the days of old, swinging tech radio when I was taking so much money. LSD, I almost fell asleep on the wake-up show.
That motherfucker say, I almost fell asleep on the wake-up show. That's how much fucking shit he was taking. Man.
Radio when I was taking so much knowledge and LSD, I almost fell asleep on the wake-up show. Fucking telling me, I was ripping shot, racing hella been cruising. Penelope Cruz was still developing boobs. Me and Gus put it down like a sick cat. Fucking with Bex, dog. Fucking internet blog. I sit in front of my computer all day and comment on everything. I'm an expert on everything. Everything sucks. Play the next song. Guess if I hopped out.
Hey, you know what I'm saying? I ain't gonna say I can relate to what he just said about sitting in front of the computer and like, damn, everything sucks. But you know what I'm saying, man? These new school rappers, man, I'm telling you, man, y'all motherfuckers.
Like a sick cat, fucking with Bex, dog, fucking internet blog. I sit in front of my computer all day and comment on everything. I'm an expert on everything. Everything sucks. Play the next song. Guess if I hopped out your freaking laptop, you get your with Biggie and kick the living shit out. Yeah, bro. Son of God, I'm a song like a wet log. Boys never get clogged. It's over with self-esteem that I smack off. Yes, yes, y'all. Steady on the left, y'all. Step off or you can step on soft. Last commercial is my fucking Learjet. Jealousy will get you green as a geopath. Conceited to visibly upset, y'all. Alert, alert, girl, alert. Once you reach in my house, you're in your ring. Alert, it hurts. Jump around, look. Ass shaking. Jump around, look. I hate to hit you with a fan, baby. But if you too fly for coach, better get the moms and freaking hands flailing. And jump like Van Halen and pray for a damn tailwind. More afraid of success than I am failure. So what is that to...
Damn, that's crazy right there. He said, I'm more afraid of success than failure. What the fuck? Hold up.
More afraid of success than I am failure. So what does that tell you? Then on a grand scale, I don't give a fuck about nothing like Stan Mayer and his last piece of fan mail before he ran straight into the damn...
Wow, hold up. He said, what does that tell you? I don't give a fuck about nothing like Stan when he read his last piece of fan mail and ran straight into the... Wait a minute. Hold up.
Fuck about nothing like Stan mail and his last piece of fan mail before he ran straight into the damn rail.
Damn! Wow. That shit was sick as fuck. I pray to God this don't get copyrighted, man. Please don't let this get copyrighted, man. I want to post this and get y'all feedback so bad. Wow. Yeah, I'm going to post this up ASAP, man. I got to get up out of here. That was my last request for the day. Like I said, man, YouTube be tripping sometime on certain songs. I hope it don't get copyrighted, man. Please don't get copyrighted, man. Please, God, don't let this get copyrighted. But other than that, man, I'm going to holler at y'all in the next video, man. I'm about to edit this shit up and post it up ASAP. Peace.